Now, let's move forward and select the Click for Actions button of the credit score.csv dataset and click on the Visualize option. In a couple of seconds, the automatic visualizations are being prepared by Driverless AI and we are being transported on the AutoVis tab. The AutoVis page is similar to the Datasets tab in the sense that after the task has been completed, you get a row with the visualizations prepared for your dataset and you can search for any of the visualizations in the search bar. For each row, you have the dataset name, a message that indicates that the visualization is being prepared or is ready, the status done if completed, the date on which the visualization was created, and the time it took to complete. Additionally, you can also open the visualization or delete it, as well as add new visualizations if you wish by clicking on the New Visualization button. Let's click on the current row to access the graphs inside the creditscore.csv dataset. Please note that the type of graphs on the visualization page can vary based on the feature types in your dataset. Once you click to view inside the visualization, you are taken on a new page where you will see that there are 9 visualizations automatically created from our creditscore.csv dataset. They are recommendations, correlated scatter plots, skewed histograms, disparate box plots, outliers, the correlation graph, the parallel coordinates plot, and there is a radar plot and the data heat map as well. Additionally, from this AutoVis page, you can also view and download logs that were automatically generated by Driverless AI, as well as add a new graph if you would wish to personalize your experience even more. For this, you can click on the Add Graph button and then select a new plot type. Let's say that we are interested in the annual income distribution for all our 100,000 applications. We are going to choose the histogram chart and we will select the annual income feature for the variable name field. Please take a look at the other options in the custom plot window. You can choose to perform a log or a square root transformation, and you can also decide on the number of bars to show on your plot. We will leave the options as they are, and let's click on the Save button. Once done, we see that on the visualization page, there is a new graph that shows the repartition of the annual income. We can observe that the majority of the applications come from individuals which have an annual income below 40 or 50K.